interesting discussion with Tito Tony Taguba here on Kababayan Today. Tito Tony, I've heard that you've also joined the marathon. How true is this?
Well, when I was deployed to Iraq and Kuwait many years ago, part of my therapy, self-imposed therapy, was running. So I decided to do long distance running, and I've done several half marathons. I'm on my, I think, 19th or 20th marathon, which I will run on October 26th. It's part of my health, my regimen of healthy lifestyle, healthy living.
And it's painful. Wonder you look so good.
Thank you.
Baguettes na baguettes.
Yeah.
I don't know if this is politically correct to ask a man, but Tito Tony, how old are you?
I will be 64 at the end of this month.
Well. No wonder you're looking in such great shape.
Well, gee, you know, flattery will get you anywhere, gee. So, thanks very much.
Well, it's so important to be healthy and physically active. Alam mo naman sa ating komunidad, mahilig tayo sa lechon, di ba? Our food is not very healthy. It's very important to be able to also be physically active.
And you're right. I grew up, you know, watching my mom make the chicharon. Masarap, right? Eating the dinuguan and all that stuff that has MSG and everything else. Then we come to this country, getting back from my parents, is the lifestyle somewhat with everything that we eat can be very debilitating to our health.
Absolutely.
And we typically do not exercise. People that I've met in my generation, they complain about the cost of medical care. And then they go back home and they eat what they're not supposed to eat.
Ang sarap naman kasi, Tito Tony. Eating bad Filipino food reminds us of home.
Right. Exactly.
That's what it is.
That's what it is. Eat a lot of vegetables, and exercise.
Yeah.
And exercise your brain.
Yeah.
I talked to a lot of youngsters today who said, oh, my dad, had a heart attack, but then he doesn't exercise. Well, maybe because he's not motivated.
Right.
Maybe you should motivate your dad.
So maybe you can bond together and do it together, right?
Exactly.
Okay,
exactly.
Well, thank you, Tito Tony, for being here. We're going to end with a clip of Dahil Mahal Kita. And you can also watch the entire clip on the AARP website.
Right.
Okay, maraming salamat, Tito Tony, for being here.
Let's take
a look at this short clip called Dahil Mahal Kita.
Dementia was just kicking in really bad. He was very combative. He was very argumentative. He'd wake up. He would take his clothes off, walk around naked. My parents lived in Hawaii, and we were spread from Arizona to Texas to Mobile, Alabama, and Virginia, which creates a lot of tension. Personally, amongst my siblings, with spouses, because now you have to worry about how much longer will the care take, what's going to happen to our jobs because we can only take so much leave time, what's the impact on our children. There's a huge amount of tension. I mean, there are some downright arguments. There's no cookie-cutter approach to caregiving. But I think there's got to be just a family conversation. Mom and Dad, we love you, we care about you. How are we going to do this?